Hey guys, we're posting a video. Nah, sorry about that, hold on. Light on. So today I'm going to be showing you some new things that I've got over the weekend. And I'm going to be sorting out something else. So, first thing is, I got these new Huaraches, which I'm going to wear today. So that's the first thing. Put them back over there. So then, this is the thing I'm going to be sorting out. It's my new Smiggle pencil case. It's a double pencil case, so it has double compartments. But I'll probably be sorting this out in a different video. So this is the first compartment. No, wait, that's not the first compartment. This is the first compartment. So it's normal. It's like a normal pencil case here, apart from this doesn't like flat back. And then you've got the last compartment, put some pens in here and some other pens in here. So yeah, and it's got like a reflective kind of thing on it, and it's really nice. And then these, so I got these for Easter. So I got this popcorn, 2-in-1 sharpener and eraser. It's scented. So this bit here is the eraser, and then this bit is the sharpener. Put that back on if I can. There you go. And I'll probably put that in my new pencil case. Then I got these Lolly Shop pencils. They're like, I don't know if you can scratch your sticker. Oh, this was nice. So that's them. And I got these scented markers from Smiggle. So you probably see which ones they are. But the last two, you probably wonder what these are. Brown is actually hay, and this one is, and black is actually fire. So I'm probably gonna put them in a pencil case, but I'm probably gonna make sure no one smells them, because they actually smell really bad. I think that though. So you got popcorn, orange, grape, mint, I think that's like fruit punch, strawberry, cotton candy, marshmallows, I think that's lime, and then blueberry, and then not fire, and I think it's fire. I'm not sure. It has a fire on it. I think it is. So then I got this like pom-pom pen thing from Smiggle. It's like multicolored, and this, I don't even know if this is supposed to be scented, but it's just not so scented. So yeah, so you've got like rainbow colors on there and everything. Oh yeah, and I got some. And then I got a new pop socket. I think it's like multicolored feathers or something, I'm not sure. And then I got, where's my banana pencils? Where are my banana pencils? I can't find my banana pencils now. No! Where are they? Oh, I pulled them out as well. Then I got some blueberry pancake, scented pencils, and they smell really, really nice. And also Tilly has the strawberry milkshake ones, so I'm going to give her one of my blueberry pancake ones if she gives me one of her milkshake ones, and then I'm also going to give her one of my Lolly Shop ones. And then in here, also, I got 2 new squishies. So I got this unicorn one. It's slow rising. I just slapped my hand on the floor. And it's scented. I don't know what it smells like, but it smells nice. And then I got this one. It's like a whale. No, it's like a, I don't know what it is. It's like a unicorn whale or something. I don't know. I can't remember what its name was. It's kind of slow rising. And I don't think it's not scented. I don't think it's supposed to be scented, but it smells. But I don't know of what. So yeah, and I'm probably going to be sorting out my pencil case after this video has been uploaded. So yeah. Oh, happy Easter, guys! I hope you get loads of Easter eggs. Like, comment videos, like and comment videos you want us to do, and subscribe. Bye.